pulse pressure is the difference between the systolic BP minus diastolic BP. Systolic BP is determined by stroke volume and diastolic BP is determined by peripheral vascular resistance. So if the difference increases, we will say the pulse pressure is high. So any condition with high stroke volume leads to increased difference between systolic and diastolic BP associated with high pulse pressure. Now the stroke volume is determined by the ventricle blood filling. If there is more blood filling, more stroke volume and hence the high pulse pressure. One of the condition is the aortic regurgitation, mitral regurgitation, then thyrotoxicosis, pregnancy, beriberi, all of them have high cardiac output state with more ventricle blood volume, leading to increased stroke volume. In cases of bradycardia, severe bradycardia, which is seen in complete heart block, there is more time for the ventricles to fill with the blood. As a result, in those conditions, the stroke volume will be increased and hence pulse pressure will be high. But cardiac output in severe bradycardia or complete heart block is low because cardiac output is stroke volume into heart rate. So if heart rate is severely reduced, overall impact on the cardiac output will be low but with a high pulse pressure.